Hi, my name is Alaa Jameel Bahhah. I have 3 year diploma in refrigeration and air conditioner from Jeddah Technical College in Saudi Arabia. Now, I want to tell you about the air conditioner. The air conditioner is very common and very many people use it. Now, I tell you about the part of air conditioner. This name is the window AC unit. The window AC unit has a 5 parts is very important. The first part is the compressor, it's the heart unit. The second part is condenser or cooler. The third part, expansion valve. The third part is the evaporator. The last part is the throat. Inside the window is the chemical. Now the question, how do they work together? Now I answer it. The first step, the compressor pushes the gas. The gas is makes a high pressure and high degree, high temperature. After that, it moves inside the tube, it goes into the cooler. Inside the cooler, it depresses, and it decrease the pressure and temperature. After that, it comes out of cooler and moves inside the hotline gas. After that, it goes in the expansion valve. He enters the gas and to change for liquid. After that, it comes out of expansion valve and moves the cool liquid line, and after that it goes into the evaporator, and inside the evaporator it increases fraction for the pressure and temperature. After that it comes out evaporator and it makes the middle high pressure and temperature, and back to the compressor. Finally, is repeat this circle. Thank you for attention. If you have any question, please ask me and answer it. Thank you.